Once upon a time, we had a race called human. An interesting group of people comprising of male and female, and so unique they had different colors, different languages, different gods. Where human came from is still under investigation and highly debated. Some say from a creator god who spoke human into existence. Some say from a single cell that emerged from the sea and evolved over millions of years. Some say from the sky, and that long ago, a great galactic experiment brought interstellar beings here to create a slave race for purposes that are still open to speculation. Still, some say other things. What we do know is that right now, today, in 2020, there is one man who wants to change it all, to become the God of humanity.
So this is a wish. It's a very concrete wish that we invent this technology. If you gave me only one wish for the next 50 years, I can pick who's president, I can pick a vaccine, which is something I love. So this is a wish. It's a very concrete wish that we invent this technology. If you gave me only one wish for the next 50 years, I can pick who's president, I can pick a vaccine, which is something I love, or I could pick that this thing that's half the cost with no CO2 gets invented. This is the wish I would pick. This is the one with the greatest impact. If we don't get this wish, the division between the people who think short-term and long-term will be terrible, between the US and China, between poor countries and rich, and most of all, the lives of those 2 billion will be far worse. So what do we have to do? What am I appealing to you to step forward and drive? I can pick who's president. I can pick a vaccine, which is something I love. So what do we have to do? What am I appealing to you to step forward and drive? I can pick who's president. I can pick a vaccine, which is something I love.